now to the women's event.
Carrie Tollefson, the NCAA cross-country champion a year and a half ago, cruises home in the women's 3,000 meters, giving Villanova 10 points.